This would read D. D. D means dike. It's read D. It means dike. We say 河堤. River. So 河堤 means dike for river. In the river, we also have 海堤. Hai means a sea. It's read 海. It means sea, ocean. So 海堤 is dike.For the sea. We learned another word, ba, which means dam. We often use these two characters together, write as di ba. So, di ba means dikes and dams.Thank you.